It also depends on the camera frequency, you know.